lately I've been a little bit feeling a little bit lost about what is the vlog about? Like, what is the story? You know what I mean? And it's like, what do I even do? I started feeling a little confused, a little lost about like, what is my story? It's the trooper. Oh, and Lady Trooper. Hi, Lady Trooper.
Hi.
Happy Saturday.
Saturday.
Yeah.
Sing the song.
No. On Carson Kitchen.
Good.
It's pretty good, right?
Yeah.
I liked it. The chicken skins taste like pork rinds.
They did.
Pretty much.
I couldn't tell the difference.
Couldn't really tell the difference. If you really tried hard, you could realize that it's chicken, but
yeah.
I thought they would be a little different. I didn't know it was going to be like that, but it was good.
Everything was fresh, hot.
That's true.
Yeah.
It's definitely a good restaurant, but whatever.
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Let's roll. fantastic, I think, but somewhere you've never been, so let's do it.
I could not look appealing on camera.
You two better behave or we're gonna call Johnny Law on you. Did you ever go to the Gambler's General Store? Not you, them.
You know I haven't.
You haven't, I know. They moved across the street from where they used to be. So I don't know, we decided to walk in and take a look around. Let's just do it. I'm thirsty. And it's hot in here.
66.
Are you crazy? Let me see. 68. It's 88. Down there.
In the dungeon.
This damn thing needs to be filled up again.
You drink a lot of water.
Okay, now I need coffee.
Okay.
Do you think you need a coaster for the coffee?
I thought I just get used to every drink I have. Use a coaster. Just in case. Get in the habit.
I feel like the vlog has been slacking. We didn't even leave the Casa del Trooper yesterday. We stayed here the whole day. And we were conversing all day about the eBay stuff, about the vlog, about poker, about Go Gamble, about other ideas and things. Because I feel a little confused. I do, I feel confused. Like, what is it that I do now? I mean, I play poker, but I haven't been playing poker, but I should be. Maybe it's just like getting used to living together. I have managed to stay solo thus far in life. And this is the first time I ever actually lived with someone. I'm gonna turn the camera on you. If I catch you misbehaving like that on camera, it is not getting edited out. She's being completely silly. Much in the way that I would be silly, but you don't see her being silly like this very often. What is that?
It's youth serum.
What? No, it's not. What the hell is that?
The renewal oil. It smells good. It's good for your skin. You just pat it in your skin like that. It makes you glowy. after you take a shower.
How come every time I turn the camera this way, you start acting a fool?
I didn't.
Look, we got new pepper mill.
They're beautiful.
And salt grinder. What do you call this? A salt grinder?
Yeah.
Or a salt mill?
No, I think it's a salt grinder.
Is it a salt mine? What?
I think you need coffee. You're not yourself.
You make a point. I do need coffee. I always need coffee. Yeah, let's have coffee. You want coffee? Are you having coffee?
Yeah.
What the hell? You having coffee without me? I was starting to get back in the poker game. I guess I'm gonna get back to it. There's something else video-wise I've been thinking about trying to do to make income. I moved here to play poker and make YouTube videos, and that was what the story was. But it seems like now that Lady Trooper and I have moved in together, it's kind of like I feel confused about what the story is. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Are you listening to me over there?
Yes.
We talked about this all day yesterday, and you already know Christina said that she's sort of just trying a few things to sort of... What?
Nothing.
To find a direction that she wants to go professionally, right? Is that what you would say?
Yeah, that's what I would say.
Christina. Because every time I turn off the camera, then you say things that are good and important and that they want to hear.
How is that good and important when I say?
Because you didn't say nothing. You said nothing when the camera was on. And then as soon as I turn the camera off, she's like, well, I don't want them to think I'm a bum or I'm just on welfare. Nobody thinks you're on welfare. Come on, man. You don't have to tell anybody anything what you did for a living in the past or what you do for, you know what I mean? Christina's worried that if she doesn't tell you every step that she's taken in her life that you'll think she's a bum. Nobody thinks you're a bum. You're a property manager, right?
Yeah.
You own some property and you some rental properties and whatnot.
Yeah, I used to manage them.
So what's the point of this conversation? I think the point is...
I want to do something new.
Well, yeah. Well, I think the overall goal... Why don't we tell them what you said yesterday? I guess the point of this conversation is I wanted to tell you guys, like... Because the vlog has been a little weird. I think people think it's a little weird. I moved here to play poker and make YouTube videos. Next thing you know, I disappear for several weeks. And then when I pop back up, I'm living here with you. We've moved in together. This is not where Christina lived before, by the way. We moved here fresh. We both had apartments. But the point is that it just feels like lately I've been feeling a little bit lost about what is the vlog about? Like, what is the story? You know what I mean? And it's like, what do I even do? I started feeling a little confused, a little lost about like, what is my story? What the hell do I do anymore? Because I feel like now we need to have a goal. Like, where are we headed? What are we doing? And I guess the goal is for Lady Trooper and I to, what did you say? Build something together and just sort of like, you know, work for a future, I don't know, something like that. Some kind of storybook shit.
Storybook?
Yeah, it's a storybook. It's a video storybook.
Yeah. Well, so, build not a fortune, but...
Build. No, we need to figure out a way to build a fortune.
Something, so when we get older, we have something to fall back on.
So anyway, that's the story. I still play poker. I just have been... sort of in and out of it. I've really been playing online almost every day. Blast Sit and Goes. Or maybe we should move into an RV and travel the country all the time. And you can source items from all around the country for resale. And I can play poker all around the country. Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. Don't forget about the, what is it called? Super long Black Friday, Cyber Monday sale going on right now at GoGambleShop.com, Lady Trooper Collection. In effect, if you never tried the coffee, maybe it's time to try. No coupon code needed. Discount taken at checkout. I'll see you next time. Oh shit, that's your line.
See you next time.